Hello. It is recording. The red dot is on. See, I'm getting the hang of my camera. Okay, yeah, I'm in a vehicle. Although when I'm like this, it kind of doesn't really look like it because this is our couch. We got it. You remember how I said that we were supposed to get our keys yesterday? Today is Saturday. We actually didn't get them yesterday, and because the owner, real estate agent.
Yeah, the realtor.
The realtor actually had something come up, which is totally fine because we were super busy yesterday, so it actually just was very advantageous for us. However, we have been driving with this couch. Of course, it's really heavy, so our gas consumption is, terrible. Where are we off to next? Getting our keys. Cute doggy. You'll probably see me do that a lot of times. I love dogs. Just animals.
What the hell is this?
Are we going to Lamana's first?
Yeah.
I guess we're treating ourselves to Lamana's. I don't know why my camera won't focus, but that is Lamana's right there.
Guys, they have a gingerbread flavor gelato. Like, come on.
And Josh got some cannoli and some custard tart and Americano.
Nothing for you, me?
I'll explain. Shit. Oh, I thought I had the rolls, but never mind. I do. I have the 11s too, so yeah. We got back into the car, however, they never had any alternative milks. If you don't drink dairy or dairy milk products, it kind of sucks because they were all out of their milks. And I like almond number one, second oat, third is cashew. And I also don't drink soy. That's gonna be a whole nother video. But anyways, we just got a Americano to share because I already had a decaf black from Tim Hortons. Because earlier on, which I didn't vlog, which I should, I'm also still new to this, so taking my camera everywhere is kind of weird and awkward. Yeah, if you guys, for all the YouTubers, you guys are so brave. Hopefully I'll get there. Hold on. Wait, what was I gonna say? Oh yeah. So earlier on this morning, we met with Chloe and Carol. They are the co-founders of, hold on, my arms is killing me. They are the co-founder of Naked Swim. So I got my swimsuits, super excited. Color bubblegum, because pink. Okay guys, we went back to our old place, enjoying a persimmon. And we are going back to our new place. So we are doing literally our first initial round of the sofa. I will show you. Josh is waiting. Da-da-da-da. Anyways, we got the elevator. We're doing literally a quick trip. LOL. Ta-da! Maybe this doesn't go here. Okay. We will bring the sofa in. Cheers.
I'll do Brittany's job. We'll see upstairs and what. Yep. A thumbnail for the end.
Guys, only part of the couch is here, but this is it. It's gonna be an L, but I think I put this all incorrectly, but
put it up against the wall, just to see.
I'm not carrying
it. No, you don't have to carry it, just push it.
No.
Why not? Was that so hard? Look at that.
There you go, guys.
Wait, let's back this up. You sit down. And thumbnail. Ta-da!
Oh, it's recording. Okay, so we finished dropping the couch off at our new place. As you can tell, it's empty. We also did our run to Costco. Yeah, that pretty much sums up the day. Update, We finally got our entire couch. Da-da-da-da! Takes up a lot of space, but you know, couches have to be comfy. We slowly started bringing just things into, and we started bringing boxes. As you can see, our moving theme is blue. Now,
Josh. Have them are green.
Huh?
Have them are green.
No, they're blue.
They're green. They're green, green, green. That's top green.
That's blue.
That's not blue.
That is blue.
That one's green.
This one is blue.
That one's the greenest one.
This one is green. That's, this is like forest green. Okay. Blue. With a hint of green. Yeah, so we're just kind of like slowly bringing stuff in.
You missed this in the house tour game.
What?
This little storage thing.
Oh, and we have that storage thing up there.
That would be just for like rice and stuff.
You think so big of rice is gonna fit up there?
1000% that's why it's like this exact thickness actually. That exact thickness slides right in.
Can we take that in? Sorry, mm-hmm. I think that's where all like the pans, baking trays go.
Okay.
We'll see who's right. So we're gonna do one more round, stuff are in the car, and that's it. Okay guys, I'm not gonna take my mask because we're in the car. We are going to do a few more rounds. Aw, look at the dog, he's so cute. Okay, so we're gonna do a few more rounds. Not a few, literally one more round. We didn't take up the table, which was my fault because I can only carry so much. And we're going home. Bye.
So my clothes are the fridge, actually, maybe, sorry.
No, you're gonna have to wait because I am filming. Love you too. The fridge is open. LOL. I can wait. Okay.
Are you serious, please?
You just have to have fun. Now you may pass.
Thank you. Fly back.
We're just so tired. I feel like these past like 2 days we've just been running around nonstop. I need a snack. And my snacks these last 3 days have been so random. This isn't like my only snack, but I literally have this with like dates. I just haven't had time to put and to eat a proper snack. And like I had cookies for lunch. This is not my normal routine because cookies for lunch is just not a thing. There's a pit in there. Oh, my tooth. Don't do that. These spoons are from coconut bowls. And literally my favorite. They're made out of like bamboo. Recording. Okay, so we got back to our new place and we got some Christmas songs going. I'm gonna have a snack. Another one, lol. We are going to build our Christmas tree. We finally brought it. It was actually at Josh's mom's parents' place because it just didn't fit in our studio bedroom before because there's no space. So anyways, that is our tree. We are going to first wash the floors, living room area, because we're gonna try to like put it together. And yeah, we're gonna wipe the floors with, I'll show you my solution. It's literally just vinegar and water because, hello, no chemicals, right? Anyways, also, don't worry guys, I washed the peel, but the peel is really good too. I know everyone's gonna have hate on it, but. Okay.
Cool.
Try not to get any bumps.
Too late.
No, seriously.
Explain, babe. What are we doing?
So the orange that I just ate, or tangerine, I just used as some essential oils. I guess there's not enough water. I literally just got some no-name white vinegar. Great for disinfection. Literally just loaded up with water because we don't have any buckets here. Literally. Okay guys, we got home. We made dinner, which is, also we're at our old place. It is a mess.
Oh, and I'm also wearing a face mask if you haven't noticed.
I made one myself. It's just bentonite clay, rose water, honey, and a little bit cinnamon and water. Stir it up, put it on the face, and looks good. I made rice wraps and rice and veggies. That's me. Josh started eating without me. There's boxes for moving and yeah. Anyways, that's it. That's it for the vlog. Bye. Almond, you wanna say bye to the vlog? Oh, okay. We love you too. What? Do you not like the place? But what are we gonna do? What are we? Oh, I know, buddy. I know. I promise. It'll be all cleaned up. Love you too. Yeah.